Magic Morning with Stephen Kuhn, The Daily Purge. The Daily Purge. How in the heck do I get up every morning and I'm so full of energy and I'm raring to go? How can that possibly be? Well, let me tell you, it's not easy. I get up and my 51 years old, my back's creaking, my bones are tight, my joints hurt, swelling in my joints, arthritis, the whole works. But do I ever complain about it? No. Why? Because it helps none at all. If anything, complaining, you know, standardizes that pain. It makes the pain even worse. It makes it a part of my everyday life and a part of my consciousness. So because remember that, what you resist persists. So if I don't want pain, don't want pain, don't want pain, that's exactly what I'm going to get. So what do? I take measures to stop the pain. Just like in business, I take measures to stop a problem. I don't just complain about a problem in business. Why would you do the same thing in your body? Right? So think about it. My business isn't working. My sales isn't working. So what do I try? I try a new sales offer. I try a new sales team. I try a new marketing company. I try a new website. I try until my problems are away. Same thing with your body, right? If you get up and your back hurts every day, change your mattress. Change the place you sleep. Maybe change your position. Buy a neck supporter, a back supporter, a rollover thing. One of those, I don't know, leg holder things for your body. Find a way to change something. If that doesn't work, you go to the doctor. If that doesn't work, you start changing your diet, documenting what you eat, see if maybe you're allergic to something. And if that doesn't work, you go to the dentist because they say the teeth are attached to every part of your body. And if that doesn't work, you go to a reflexologist to find out on the bottom of your feet where the nerve endings are that go to those parts of your back. And man, and you just keep going until you solve that problem, right? The worst thing that we can do for ourselves is not care about our health, not care about our business, because stagnation leads to failure. And we, the quality of life team, we don't deal with failure, do we? Because we only win. You deserve it. You really do deserve it. Join us for more in the last goal setting course you'll ever need. Or if you're really up for a challenge and you really want to move your game upward, you want to increase your revenue and you want to meet like-minded individuals, then join us in the Immediate Impact Revenue Program. Join us today. We'll see you tomorrow. Quality of life.